really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it. Like a test, man, I don't contemplate it. Your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the club you made me.
Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jay. Go hit that thing! Hit that thing! Also, if you look below this video, you'll see we have merch. Cop you something, and we might do something for you as well, man. Also, if you look below this video and below the merch, you'll see other ways to support the channel. All right, guys, I've been checking out Guns N' Roses lately. A couple of them didn't go so well. One of the ones I checked out was like a 14-minute video, and I was so looking forward to having it up, and it got blocked, man. It got blocked. I don't know why YouTube did that to a brother. After all of the daggone recording and reacting and editing, and then you block it? Come on, man. Don't do that to a brother. Don't do that to a brother. But we're going to try again, man. I don't give up. I don't quit. I don't have a quit mentality. So we're about to check out Guns N' Roses, It's Too Easy. Or it's so easy. It's so easy. And I want to hear what y'all got to say in the comments below, guys. Without further ado, let's get it going. Hold on. So he say he see his sister in the Sunday dress, and then he started talking about it's so easy. Is he talking about easy access? Is that what he's talking about, man? All right. I ain't gonna stop it that much. All right, come on, let's go. About his whole life based off of his status is easy access. Like, he get anything he want because everybody's just trying to please him. It's so easy when everybody's trying to please me. At least that's what I think I heard. Okay, that makes sense. The life of a rock star.
Nothing seems to please me. It all feels alright when I play into the night. See me.
Rockstar, he can say that to a woman and she just blush, be like, boy, you crazy, and still do whatever he want to do anyway. He said, you ain't got nothing better to do and I'm bored. That's so damn disrespectful, man. Man, so then it probably turned her on and he probably still got whatever he wanted. My God.
Turn around, bitch, I got a use for you. Besides, you ain't got nothing better to do. And I'm bored. It's so easy when everybody's trying to please me, baby. It's so easy when everybody's trying to please me.
Everybody's trying to please, man. Hey, man, talk your stuff. You earned it. Rockstar, you earned it. You worked your ass off for it. And now life is easy for you. Not life, because a lot of people go through things, but certain things are real easy for you. That's hard for, you know, the regular people. Damn. Straight like that. Hey. Talk your stuff. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, man. Per usual, though, I want to hear what y'all got to say in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. I look forward to seeing y'all on the next one, all right? Peace out.